what's important is to know that we can get through them, that that difficult situation does not define us. We are strong. We will keep going. Whatever it is, whether it's something going on to us personally or something going on with somebody that we're close to or a family member, somebody sick, you're going through family issues, you're going through abuse, you're going through addiction, you're going through anxiety, depression, struggling with your mental health, you're having a breakup, something life-changing in your life is happening, and it's difficult. Life can be so hard, and it's so easy for us to focus on that difficult thing in our life instead of focusing on all of the blessings that are around us. We have blessings around us every day. I always tell you guys, like, waking up in the morning in a bed is a blessing. Having food on your plate is a blessing. Having it rain outside is a blessing. Some places don't rain. Having the hot sun shining down in your face is a blessing. Some people don't have that nice sunshine. There's so many things, guys. It's all about your mind and your perspective. Whenever we think happy thoughts and focus on happy thoughts, we will feel better about ourselves, about our life. Count your blessings, not the bad things, the negative things in life. Forget about that just for a moment while you're watching this video. Whatever it is that you're dealing with, just forget about that for a couple minutes and let's focus on the good, the positive, and just show ourselves some love. You just clicking on this video right now is a form of self-love, a form of you helping yourself, because right now you might be struggling. Right now it might be difficult, things are difficult, and right now you're taking that time to sit down, lay down, wherever you may be, and relax and help yourself. Right now, this is self-love, self-care right now. So if this is your first time watching this video, I do recommend keeping your eyes open and looking at the little affirmation cards that I'm going to be showing you. But if this is maybe your second, third, fourth, whatever time it is that you're watching this video, maybe close your eyes and just listen to the affirmations. Just meditate. Think of something happy, relax, and just listen. Of course, you can always watch if you want to, but I also think it would be nice to just maybe put your headphones in and just relax and listen. But completely up to you. Both ways are powerful and amazing, and I hope that these affirmation cards will help you with whatever it is you're going through. I hope that you can find some relaxation, find some happiness, find self-love, self-appreciation, and know that you're so strong, and that even though you're going through something difficult, it's just a season of your life, okay? So let's go ahead and start with the affirmation cards. So the first one says, my obstacles are moving out of my way. My path is carved towards greatness. I am talented and intelligent. I am talented and intelligent. Next card says, I breathe in confidence and I exhale fear.
Possibilities are in.
thoughts are filled with positivity and my life is plentiful with prosperity. Is very, very important. I feel like we don't show enough love to ourselves sometimes. We will show love to a friend, but we won't show love to ourselves. So treat yourself the same way you would treat a friend who is going through the same situation. What would you say to a friend who is going through that situation that you're going through right now? Say those kind words to yourself, okay? The next one says, I have the power to create all the success and prosperity I desire. I use my failures as a stepping stone. This one is so good because we all fail, you know, we all fail sometimes. But it's important for us to not get discouraged when that happens and to use that as a stepping stone. Pushing for success. Your perspective is unique, it's important, and it counts. I am in control of my thoughts, feelings, and choices. I am in control of my thoughts, feelings, and choices. Myself. I believe in myself and I have confidence in myself. I trust myself. I believe in myself and I have confidence in myself. Next one says, I deserve the best and I accept the best. I deserve the best and I accept the best. Says, I am radiating self-love and abundance. Self-love, my friend. Right now, like I said, you're showing yourself self-love by listening to this video and remembering this stuff that I'm showing you and believing it and maybe just repeating it after me. I am courageous and I stand up for myself. About the future. I can achieve anything I set my mind to. I can achieve anything I set my mind to. Everything that is happening now is happening for my ultimate good. Everything that is happening now is happening for my ultimate good. goals and feel passionate about my work. I think this is a great reminder to work hard for your goals. Your goals aren't going to come easily to you. Your successes aren't going to come easy. You have to work hard for them and be passionate about them. Okay? It takes time and energy for sure, and passion. What you seek stronger I am now. So remember that it's just a phase of your life. You're